back to our YouTube channel.
It's Fen
and Mao, and for today's YouTube video, guys, if you guys did not watch our previous YouTube video, guys, we found some Christmas fidget mystery boxes.
Yes, at HEB.
Yes, you guys, these were only $10, you guys. Yeah. So we're gonna go ahead and see if they're worth it or not, you guys. I am super, super excited because this honestly looks pretty interesting, you guys, for only $10.
Yeah, and also so, it's like Christmas themed.
Yeah, they're like Christmas themed fidgets, you guys.
It's like a Christmas themed. It's like a Christmas strip.
It comes with 5 fidget toys, you guys.
And this is how the packaging looks.
Anyways,
I am super excited to open this.
Let's get into the video. Alright, so the tape did actually kind of like ripped off, so we just like closed it as like how we could. But let's go ahead and open this, you guys, and see what we get for $10.
Wait, so who's gonna get the thing first?
Okay, rock, paper, scissors. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Ooh, okay, so Fer gets to pick one. By the way, you guys, I want to show them how it looks. So it looks like, you know, just a little blind bag.
Yeah.
And yeah, there's fidget toys inside. Okay, so are you ready for it? You get to pick the first one. Let's see what first gets, you guys.
Okay, I got this one.
What is that?
So
okay, what do you think it is by feeling it?
I feel like it's a popular tune.
Okay, so stress ball.
Girl, let's see. Okay.
Pop, dude, you were right. Ooh.
Are they? They sound pretty. Yeah, they're good. Hold up, let me close them again.
You ready?
One,
two,
three.
Wait, this is
kind of
cheap.
Kind of cheap, but
yeah, look what happened.
Yours
broke? Yeah, folded. No. Pop tube shouldn't do that.
I would give this 5 out of 10.
Yeah, me too, because look what happened to mine. It broke.
Oh, you're next.
Okay, I'm next. Okay, I don't know what to get you guys. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and do, I'm trying to see which one. This one.
Okay,
so, okay, I think I know what this is.
What do you think? Can I touch it?
Yeah, wait. I think I know what it is.
Okay, I think I know what it is.
I think
too.
It's a snapper.
Me too.
Okay, let's see. I like how these little blind bags are.
Yeah, it's cute. It's like super mystery.
Yeah.
You know? Mystery.
Oh my god, it is a snapper!
Oh my god!
And it's red!
Oh my god, so
it's actually really good. I like
it. It's like low key Christmas, like theme.
Yeah, it's a red. It could be like a
what
Santa's
red.
10 out of 10.
Can I see it?
Yes.
Okay.
So. I'll hold it.
Oh, I'm really bad at snappers.
I like it. 10 out of 10.
Okay, I'll give
for
this.
For me.
I give this like a 8.
In the box, yeah.
In the box. My turn, guys. Guys, by the way, the sun's like super like
yeah.
In our
we're
face.
We're filming out.
But anyways. Okay, so this
what is that?
This is the one I got. And honestly, I think it's like a squishy.
Oh my god. I think it's like a globule.
Or like a needle type of thing.
Okay,
you wanna
let's
touch
see.
It?
I think it's a globule.
Okay, so I'm gonna be opening it. Okay.
By the way, the little baggies have ziplocks, so you can put like the fidget toys back if you want.
Oh, this is hard. There.
It has like the little ziplock thingy. It's a mini color changing needle. It color changes from
orange. Wait, can you guys see? It's like orange to yellow.
Yeah, they can see.
Okay. I don't know. I can't really see because of the sun.
Yeah, me too.
So it's pretty hard, but
I like it. 10 out of 10 for me.
10 out of 10. Yeah. I give it a 10 out of 10. Needles
so
are
far,
cute.
So good for $10.
So far, it's worth it.
Are you ready?
Okay. Yes.
I don't know what to get.
Okay, I'll hold you the box.
What is this?
What is that?
I don't know.
Can I touch it?
Yeah.
I have
it's
no
squishy.
Idea.
It's
like squishy but flat.
Yeah.
So who knows? Look at my child looking at us. He's like, what y'all doing?
Okay, so. It's a mochi! Oh my god! This is so cute, you guys. It's like
That's
a little
so
kitty.
Cute.
Wait, I actually love this. Look how soft and squishy this is.
Oh, look at the little face.
I like it. 10
okay.
out of 10 for me, you guys. There's one more mystery bag, so.
So this is the last one. I can see through this one.
You do?
I see green, so it's the, I think it is the little pea thing.
The little peas?
Peas.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay, so that's my guess, the peas thing. Shoot, I can't open this. Okay, there. And that was right.
Okay, so what do you think for $10, was this worth it? So I'm gonna show them everything that we
bought. Oh, we actually have bought like a couple in the past.
Yeah, and honestly, it was way better because the other one had like an actual pop it.
Yeah, we're gonna be inserting the TikTok right here.
Hey, Mao, what are you doing?
I'm playing with my fidgets.
Hey, Mao, let's make a deal.
What is it?
I'll show you this fidget mystery box for all of your fidgets.
What deal?
Okay.
Let's open it and see what we got.
Okay.
Woo!
Okay, first one, Mal.
Okay, let's see, first one. Let's see what we get. Okay, let's see. A puppy! Next one, let's see what we get. Okay, let's see.
Oh my god.
A snapper!
Next one, Mal.
Okay, let's see. What is this?
I wonder what it is.
A mini needle! There's two more. Which one should I open?
That one!
Okay, let's see. What is it?
Oh my god.
Woo!
Last one, Mal.
Okay, let's see. What is it?
Hurry up!
Woo! You buy this separately, I feel like it does equal like probably like a dollar or two. The sauce already like $5. And then the needle,
yeah.
The little mochi, the two pop tubes. So I feel like it's kind of equals to $10.
Yeah. So honestly, in my opinion, I think the boxes are worth it. Heck, if you go and you want to buy one, get the one that weighs more. Like,
yeah.
Feel it. Like, yeah. You know?
But. You guys, I literally just pressed it once and it broke.
Dude, we're
I literally pressed one and it broke.
I swear this is like worth it. We just got a bad box.
Yeah.
We do have a fidget store and we sell all these fidgets. We sell mystery boxes. So I'm going to be linking it down below so you guys can go check it out.
The only thing we don't sell are mochis and peas. But we will soon, you guys.
Yeah, we have a lot of things to sell. What else do we want to talk about? Because I have
a lot of
things.
What's your favorite thing? I think this was super worth it. Don't get me wrong.
I think this is my favorite. But like we said, take the hack from us. If you see this at your store, get the one that weighs the most.
Yeah. So I think my favorite was a snapper.
This one. Yeah, guys. So make sure to check out our shop. We have a lot of cool fidgets, mystery bags as well.
And we also have the Fern Mouth Bundle, which comes with our favorite time fidget toys. So these are actually seasonal. So every time we do switch, because we have new fidget toys like what every month or every 2 months.
Yeah,
we love something else, so we always try updating to like
changing
our newest
up. And like what's trending, we want to play what's trending. Guys, Mau and I are gonna be doing Vlogmas, but we're gonna be doing Vlogmas differently. We're gonna be doing 2 weeks back to back to
Vlogmas.
Yeah, so half a Vlogmas, but we're still gonna call it Vlogmas.
Yeah.
So we're gonna be posting every day for 2 weeks. So that's 14 videos. Starts the 18th. So that's gonna be on a Saturday. That's when our first Vlogmas video is gonna go up.
One of the Vlogmas is probably gonna be my birthday, because my birthday's on Vlogmas.
Oh my god, yeah, we should vlog your birthday. Hi guys, so comment down below what you guys wanna see like from Vlogmas, what videos you want us to film, to watch our Vlogmas videos, because we're gonna be doing a huge giveaway. We're gonna be giving probably fidget boxes or like fidgets from our shop. So comment down below what you want to see from us in Vlogmas and what you guys want us to give away.
Bye. That's going to be it for today's YouTube, guys. Wait, hope you guys all enjoyed. Please don't forget to like, subscribe, and turn your bell to all. Until next time, bye guys.
Make sure to go subscribe to the Fern Mouth Short YouTube account, link in the description.
Check out our shop, fernmouthshop.com, link in the description. Love you. Bye.